I'm blessed right now. My life is on a great track. I get an opportunity to be on TV every night with an Oscar winner. Y'all show me some love. But when you're working like that, being home, especially in Chicago, made me reflect on some of the haters. Because haters didn't just start. Like, niggas been hating for years. Think about it, man. Ever since you was a little kid, especially me, and it's hard to be a black man. Nigga, people hate on your ass since you was a little kid. Think about it, dog. Remember you first got your first football position? You made the team and shit, you was happy. You hadn't got no pussy yet. But you made the team, you like, nigga, this should lead to some pussy, I'm sure. Had that one friend, though. That one friend got a fucking rain on your goddamn parade. What up, dog, man? I made the team. You like, oh, nigga, you made the team. Everybody happy for you? Except this nigga. This nigga. You made the football team. But you ain't gonna fuck. I know that. Nigga, I know if I made the team, nigga, I'd be fucking, nigga. I know that. Nigga, all in Chile, the niggas, I'd be fucking, nigga. What you do for a living, sir? What's that? My nigga, get this nigga here, a janitor. That's what I'm talking about. Said that shit with pride. Nigga, you a janitor. But you ain't gon' fuck, I know that. I know if I... Nigga, I'll be fucking, nigga. Nigga, cleaning up all them offices, nigga, I'll be fucking in them offices. I asked a nigga that last week, I said, nigga, what you do? This nigga said he was a gospel singer. I said, nigga, you a gospel singer. But you ain't gon' fuck, I know that. I know if I was a gospel singer, nigga, I'd be fucking. Look at all the bitches in the choir, nigga, I'd be fucking. Nigga, never would've made it, never would've made it past this dick. Take this time out of my show to do something I really hadn't planned on doing, but the spirit is on me right now. No, really, bear with me. I had a friend of mine go through something over the last few days. Got in a bad car accident. His name is Terry, y'all. Get Terry a hand, y'all, for real. Terry got in a car accident, and he asked me, you know, he said, man, make sure you just go do this show, man. It's hometown. He's from here, too. And I stopped. So I'm at the hospital. He had flatlined, but he came out of it. And it just made me really take an honest inventory of my life. And I looked at this dude, I was like, man, dude, you almost died. You're sitting here in this hospital. But you ain't gonna fuck, I know that. Nigga, I know I'll be fucking all these bitches in the hospital, nigga. I'll be fucking, nigga. My name is Roddy Perry, fuck it.
Truth to the light, you know what I'm saying? This is going out to all the tigers in the hood, cause that's where I'm on my way back to. So check it out. Back to the hood of things. Back to the hood of things. Back to the hood of things.